Hi guys, hope you have liked my last dish, and now we are preparing methi chicken masala.
Ingredients are methi leaves, tomatoes, curry leaves, onions, turmeric powder, chicken, oil, green chilies, red chili powder, ginger garlic paste, salt to taste, coriander powder, pepper powder.
So once the pan is hot, we'll put some oil, like 4 to 6 tablespoons of oil. We'll add some fenugreek seeds. So we'll add onions now. You can use it either finely chopped or sliced. So fry it until it's translucent. Add 1 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste. We'll add chopped tomatoes. And we'll add a pinch of salt. So once the tomatoes are sauteed, we'll add all the masalas needed. We'll add chili powder 1 tablespoon, pepper 1 tablespoon, turmeric powder, and 2 tablespoons of coriander powder. We'll add more salt here. Once all the masalas are fried, we'll add chicken. And 2 split green chilies. We'll mix it well. And now we'll add methi leaves. So we'll add a little bit of water so that the chicken can cook well. We'll cover it for like 15 minutes and you can need to occasionally stir it. We'll add some curry leaves at the end. These methi leaves are rich in potassium and they help in reducing cholesterol. So our methi chicken masala is ready. We'll off the gas and serve it. Add bit curry leaves for the garnish. So our methi chicken masala is ready.